Good morning, Saugus. I'm Kenzy Mostafa, and today is Friday, September 30th.
And I'm Marisa Lamas. This is SNN.
Let's start off today's show by going to Mrs. Dickerson with her message on the Serenity Space's lunchtime activities.
My name is Mrs. Dickerson. Most days you'll find me in our school Serenity Space, but today at lunch I will be out in the quad. I've teamed up with our Bring Change to Mind Club to have our first You Matter activity. We will be having You Matter activities each month throughout the school year. These activities are to remind each one of you that you matter. You bring value to this school, this community, and this world in a way that only you can. It's also important that we tell the significant people in our lives that they matter. So as you're going about your morning, think of a person that has had an impact on you. It may be a friend, a teacher, a family member, a coach. It could be anyone. Think of that person and why they matter to you. Then, today at lunch, come to the quad and write them a message. The Bring Change to Mind Club and I will have a message in a bottle that you will be able to use to give to the person you thought of. You will be able to write them a note telling them why they matter to you. It can be as long or as short as you like. Just tell them why they matter to you. And if you don't make it to the quad today at lunch, reach out to that person in another way to let them know that they matter to you. Thank you, and I'll see you guys at lunch.
Thanks, Mrs. Dickerson. For today's Fact of the Day and International Podcast Day, we thought we'd tell you about the origin of podcasts.
Podcasts, a combination of the word iPod and broadcast, are audio blogs, or a series of spoken word audio episodes focusing on a particular topic.
In 2004, Adam Curry and David Weiner invented the podcast by creating scripts, capturing the audio of them reading it, and formatting it to be downloaded and heard by an audience.
Later that year, an author of the Guardian newspaper coined the term podcast, and since then, the world of podcasts has majorly expanded to include all genres, from informative to entertainment.
Did you know that the Saugus Band has a podcast?
No.
Please stand for the flag salute.
Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Yearbook prices will increase for the first time tomorrow. You can still purchase a yearbook for $75 today at yearbookforever.com or in the ASB office. Juniors, on October 12th, Saugus will be offering the PSAP. The test provides practice for the SAT and is the qualifying exam for the National Merit Scholarship Program. If you're interested in taking the PSAP, you can register and pay through the ASB web store. Registration closes on October 6th or when tests sell out. If you have any questions, see your counselor. The following students have been awarded College Board National Recognition for their academic success in the classrooms and on the PSAP. Alexander Pacheco, Anthony Mercado, Camilla Carota, Kayla Perez, Laura Gonzalez, Lily Merrick, Michael Hawkins, Sean Paduska, and Sophia Fala. Congratulations. Math tutoring is offered on Tuesdays and Thursdays at lunch for all math classes. If you're interested, see Mrs. Wiener in room J1011.
Now, let's go to a message from LitMag.
Jersey Mike's will be providing the student meal deal this year again for all Saugus students. The mini student meal deal includes a mini sub, chips, and drink for only $6.95. You can also get the regular student meal deal, including a regular sub, chips, and a drink for $8.95. The meal deal will be available Monday through Friday. Remember to bring your IDs to participate in the meal deal. Jersey Mike's is also currently hiring. If you would like to apply, make sure to turn in an application to any of our local stores.
We'd like to apologize, Saugus. That was not a message from LitMag. Instead, that was a message from our sponsor. Now let's go to Nina Ripoll with today's Saugus Sports Update.
Good morning, Saugus. I'm Nina Ripoll with today's Saugus Sports Update.
Tomorrow, cross country competes in the Temecula Invite. Varsity competes at Temecula. Good luck to all of our Centurion athletes. There is a mandatory meeting on Tuesday in room A102 for anyone interested in being a part of the boys' golf team. If you plan on trying out, you must attend. See Coach Miner in the boys' PE office or email him at kminer@heartdistrict.org if you cannot attend. The intramural 4-on-4 football tournament will be on Tuesday. If you are interested, sign-up sheets are available in the ASB office. Amazing prizes are given to the winning teams. Games are played on the football field at lunch on Tuesdays and Thursdays. That's all for me. We'll be right back after a message from LitMag.
It's a bad habit.
Sean says to say thank you, LitMag.
Thank you, LitMag. Wait, that was super confusing. The impact.
Thank you, LitMag.
To keep up with our update, to keep updated with our teachers and classes, remember to check your emails. It's important to check them at least once a day to stay current with important school announcements. Seniors, the financial aid night will be Thursday, October 6th at 7 in the library. All seniors and their parents are invited to learn about the FAFSA and DREAM Act applications and how to apply for money for college in the form of grants, scholarships, work study, and loans. The presentation is 1 hour and gives seniors and their families all the information needed to start the process to apply for money to help pay for post-high school pathways. Habitat for Humanity's next build day will be October 15th. All staff and students over 16 may volunteer for the build. If you have any questions, see Mr. Clipfell in room P1605. Signups are in the counseling office for the opportunity to take one of two COC spring dual enrollment classes here at Saugus. Media Entertainment Arts 102 will be offered on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2:50 to 3:40, and Counseling 110 will be offered on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 8:30. If you are interested, sign up right away to secure your spot. All sophomores can take Counseling 110, and all sophomores that have already taken Counseling 110 and all upperclassmen can take MEA 102.
That's all for today. I'm Kenzy Mostafa. Stay tuned for SNN Radio and Saugus Today. You can also visit the new Saugus News Today website from the link listed below.
And I'm Marisa Lamas. Don't forget that Monday is fall break, so we don't have school. Tuesday through Friday will be all block schedule, with Tuesday being a blue day. Have a great day, a great weekend, and we'll see you next week.